All right. See the stats today. They're not too pretty. 169 miles. 1 hour and 15 stops. No stopping time today. 728 moving. 844 total. 19 miles an hour average speed, though. Average moving speed 23. Because I'm really going slow all day, pretty much. I'm moving, but really slowly. 77.7 in here. 529 for the week so far, for the 3 days. Because I went about 100 and less than 170 yesterday to home. I definitely drove more today because just, we just did with more loads and everything. I don't even know how many, but. A couple videos over, so I'm ready to upload them tonight. But that is the job. If you look off to the left, it's going to be a big apartment complex. So the only thing that's up pretty much now, as you see there before in the last video, maybe is the elevator tower, you know, to go up. They put that up first. Did that in other jobs too, but and then they'll put the building all the way around that whole tower. I think that's right in the center. So it's 4:41. I signed out at 4 plus a half hour travel. So 4:30, I'll be definitely.